assist for Lucy Brad. That's the lead, 5-3.